So, is there anything there?
No, she's in love with someone else.
Hey, Lydia.
Hey, Lydia.
You look.
You probably don't remember me.
Gonna ignore me.
Especially ones with strawberry, blonde hair, green eyes. Like Lydia. I need to know if I have a chance with this girl, okay? I've been obsessing over her since freaking grade.
Someone that has a strong connection to you.
Always thought that we just had this kind of connection.
Lydia, you go with Stiles.
You don't care about getting hurt, but you know how I'll feel? I'll be devastated.
Sometimes there's other things you wouldn't think would be a good combination end up turning out to be like a perfect combination. You know, like two people together who nobody ever thought would be together.
He still likes her, doesn't he?
It was different.
He's trying to find some way to remember me. Somebody's gonna remember me.
I came to school this morning and I'm sure I was supposed to meet someone. Whoever it is, I think I loved him.
Do you remember the last thing I said to you?
I love you.
That's when it happened. When I kissed him, that's when it all changed. I didn't see that.
I have to.
Remember, you saved my life.
You saved my life too.
Shut up and let me save your life.
It's tough.
Most of you. Pretty good together. You're not going without me.
There's no way we're getting through this without you.
Stiles, you're the one who always figures it out.
Everything's changed.